Did you hear that, guys? Stand back. Here it comes.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.
Not to be taken lightly.
Better be careful, Saxton. You might be mistaken for a supervillain. They could call you Chrome Dome.
What's up with that?
Does this guy really think he's a superhero?
Of course he does, Michael. But more importantly, the WWE Universe believes in him. And so do I. Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite.
And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting.
The door is locked. The referee has rung the bell, and this steel cage match is up. Compromised position here. Oh, right to the throat. Now trampling the opposition. Counters. Planning on what to do next. Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Slip. Unbelievable athleticism. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Thrown off by a big-time uppercut.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that hurt the spine.
Kicking the spine.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Got the head scissors cinched in, and here come the elbows.
Styles a step ahead.
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use.
Styles rolls through. It's in. This could be it.
I think he's got.
Are you kidding? This is not going to end well.
Oh, an exploder suplex.
Saw it coming.
German suplex.
Oh, my. On the wall, did he kick out of that?
Not yet. And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position. Try to escape the cage. Ooh.
Fall from the cage.
Oh, that was a devastating fall. It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
And a hellacious fall from the cage.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
The Hurricane wards that attack off.
Whatever you can do better. Counters on top of counters.
What a lethal combination there.
Has been so back and forth. I think it could still go either way.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. Heading for the cage door. No shame in taking the easy way. Styles got him up. Uh-oh. He's got him scouted. Making the climb up the cage. Here he goes.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh, my God! This is not gonna end well.
He comes out of the cage and lands right back in the ring.
It's kind of a rough landing.
And that's what you gotta expect in a steel cage match, Saxton.
Ooh, top with the suplex. Steel cage. Trying to escape the cage.
And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Go behind from the Hurricane has him up.
This could put a stop to AJ.
There's two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
The fight in AJ is still very much alive. He's not going down without a fight.
As close as it was, the Hurricane had got to be focused on keeping control of this match.
The sprint up the cage is on.
He's making his way up the side of the cage. And now he's made it to the top of the cage. And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor and his hand will be raised. Ooh. Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Able to catch him.
What's he gonna do now? Fortitude being tested with every step.
Face first into the cage.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
Unceremoniously sent right back down to the canvas.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
He takes a painful fall from the cage.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
They're about to send his opponent into the eye of the Hurricane.
Two, shoulder, shoulder.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
And he begins his ascent up the cage wall.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
And he did it! Big win inside the cage.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, the Hurricane.
Broken, beaten, and scarred, but there is your winner.
And that's about as conclusive a win as you can get in the cage.
AJ Styles is going to have to work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will.